Hi, Theo here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape Google fast and get data like URLs, descriptions, keywords, their type, and much more in a matter of seconds. You can then use this data to monitor your position in Google search results or see how your competitors are doing. You can also use this data as groundwork for more in-depth SEO research. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made fast Google scraper from Apify Store. First, head to the link in the description, which will take you to Fast Google Scraper's README. Click on Try for Free, which will send you to the login page, and you can get started with a free Apify account, which you can set up without credit card information. After logging in, you'll land on the actor's input page. While you can configure this through either the intuitive UI or JSON, we'll stick with the UI option to keep it easy. To scrape Google results, all you need is the search query, so input it here. You can add more via the Add button or Bulk Edit button. Last but not least, you'll have to set up the region for scraping the results. Before running your actor, it's a great idea to save your configuration and create a task. This will come in handy for scheduling or integrating your actor with other tools, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input, let's run the actor by hitting Start. You can see results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run and spot any issues it might have run into. Now that your run is finished, we can get the data via the Export button. You can choose your preferred format and select the fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit Download to get your dataset file. Let me show you what this looks like in JSON format. If you want to automate your workflow even more, you can schedule your actor to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can set the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your scraper to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. You can also run the scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on it. Are you interested in scraping other Google data like Google Maps, Google Trends, or Google Images? Check out more Google scrapers in Apify Store. Or if you prefer video tutorials, we have a whole playlist covering Google scraping. Watch it by clicking on the card above or find its link in the description. And that's all for today. Let us know what you think about the Google scraper. And remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our team in Apify Console. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long. And thanks for all the likes.